Happening now, we are still watching northbound at Fair Oaks Avenue in San Jose. Our team is headed to the scene right now. I can tell you this accident happened around 12:30. We have 6 to 7 cars involved in this accident, so crews are working to clean up that accident, but no estimated timetable of when all lanes of US 101 northbound will reopen. Again, our team is headed to the scene, so you will be the first to know when all lanes open on 101. That will